Hey guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. This is a new video series called KuCoin New User Guide, which is specially made for all new KuCoin users. If you're looking for how to start trading on KuCoin, this is the right place for you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want to see more beginner tutorials in the future, and hit the like button and turn on the notification bell if you find our content helpful. And don't forget to leave us a comment if you want to see more topics. So today we are going to talk about how to register a KuCoin account. First, go to KuCoin.com. Make sure that you're on the correct website before proceeding. Be alert on the phishing website out there. Then click the sign up button and it will lead you to the sign up page. Here, you can also see that each KuCoin's newly registered user can claim up to 500 USDT in bonuses. On this page, you can register an account either with a mobile phone or email address. If you want to sign up with a phone number, click the phone button here and fill in all the details required. Choose your country code and input your phone number. Please note that some countries or regions are not supported by KuCoin. But don't worry, we have prepared a detailed country list for you to check in the description below. Next, let's click Send Code to receive the SMS verification code. When you receive it, enter the code and set your login password. If you're invited by a friend to register the account, please make sure to fill in the referral code here to unlock the referral prices. You can also enjoy a free 1 month trial for KuCoin VIP as an invitee. When you've finished filling all the information, read through the terms of use and tick the green box here. Then click the sign up to complete the registration. If you choose to register with your email, then click the email button here. Fill in your email address, input the verification code, and set your login password. Similar here, if you are invited by a friend to register an account, please make sure to fill in the referral code here and unlock the referral prices. When you're done, read through the terms of use and tick the green box. Then click the sign up button to complete your registration. If you want to learn more about KuCoin's new referral program and discover what you can get by inviting more friends to join KuCoin, check out the link in the description below. Now comes to the most exciting part. After you've got a new KuCoin account, what can you do? As I've mentioned in the beginning of this video, each new KuCoin user can claim up to 500 USDT in bonuses. Now that you have signed up, you will see this pop-up window that tells you to claim your bonuses. Next, you can officially start your crypto journey at KuCoin. You can make a crypto or fiat deposit by clicking the Buy Now or Deposit Now button. Or you can click Join Now to enter the KuCoin community and start a new conversation with other KuCoin users. Here is some useful tips for you when setting your login password. A strong password will increase the security level of your account and better protect your crypto assets. Here on the left side, you can see the three comparisons between a weak password, okay password, and a strong password. While on the right side, you'll see the specific requirements that can help you level up the strength of your new password, including having 10 to 32 characters, including at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and one numeric digit. Space is not accepted in password, and please do not use the passwords shown on the slide. You know why. In the last part, let's quickly go through some frequently asked questions by previous new KuCoin users. You might have the same questions, so please pay attention. First, why I can't receive verification code by SMS? In this case, please make sure you click the Send Code button Then check whether any of your mobile security software might have intercepted the code receiving. Then make sure if the environment network is functioning well. Also, please do not send the code verification too fast. The second question is actually quite similar. Why I can't receive verification code via email? In this case, please make sure you enter the correct email address when registering and check the spam box in your email, just in case. Last but not least, can I sign up KuCoin with my phone number? Please remember that KuCoin now supports mobile phone registering services in over 60 countries. You can also find the full country list in the description below. So that's all you need to know today for KuCoin. In our next video, we are going to talk about how to verify KuCoin account. If you like our today's video, don't forget to hit the subscription button below and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.